This kid's good. You know, you get $50 to $20, I'll give you a shot. Yeah.
High praise.
Let me ask you about Hillary. Let me ask you about this, because I like her. I don't see the fire. Her and Elizabeth Warren are almost the same age. And I see Elizabeth Warren come out, boom, throwing a punch, boom, 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 boom. And I like her. I'm not talking against, but she seems to be sort of, seems very slow and very deliberate. I don't see that fire, you know, that fire that I used to see, that I see in Elizabeth Warren. Because I say to people, how much younger is Elizabeth Warren than Hillary? People go, 15 years. No, 18 months. And why is that?
Well, I think first, Elizabeth Warren speaks for a part of my party which has a whole lot of energy right now, right? The populist left is really angry. There are even some of them angry with President Obama, right? And second, I have the sense that Hillary, having run before, sees this as a marathon. And so you don't sprint out of the gate. I have no idea if Senator Warren runs. She says she's not going to. I have no idea. I actually, even though I'm for Hillary, I want her to have a challenge for the reasons you state. I want a tough primary. A tough primary produces a tough nominee. I do not want a cakewalk, even for my friend Hillary.